Did Universal just make a liar out of Taylor Swift? Yeah, they did, but with good reason. You see, Universal is debuting this trailer, both brilliantly and hilariously, in front of the Lion King. Get it? Two different types of CGI cats. It's raining just cats in 2019. But of course, the Lion King starts hitting theaters in the United States tonight. So if the trailer debuted on Friday morning, lots of peeps would have already seen it in the theater. Maybe snap some pics on their phone. That's illegal, you're not supposed to do it, but this is cats. Anyway, man, yesterday they said like digital fur, like technology they'd come up with to make these actors into cats. Let's see this thing. How are they gonna do this? Oh my God. I don't like the musical cats, I have to tell you. I'm trying so hard, I'm sorry. Let your memory
leave you. I haven't seen you before, have I?
Open up. It looks like practical cat suits. So I don't understand where the technology came in. The meaning of what happiness is. That cat was kind of a good one. So that's Jason Derulo. But if I'm Universal, I'd be like, why don't pay for this digital cat technology? Will I? Okay. Wow. Well, that's a mood, I'll tell you that. Now, to be fair, I never got cats, right? It's like one of the long, it's like, I think Chicago recently surpassed it, but for a while it was the longest running show on Broadway. Never, I mean, I saw it, was like, what the heck am I watching even then? Still kind of feel the same way. So if you're a Cats fan, I'm curious, what do you think of it? I mean, do you miss the leg warmers? I think it's a little laughable. I mean, it's Tom Hopper. He's a very talented filmmaker. King's Speech, Les Mis. I think Jennifer Hudson definitely seems to be having her Anne Hathaway moment as best she can as a cat. Look, that lion, they're posing with the giant cat, lion statue. I get it. But it just seems like maybe asking a little bit too much of the non-cats fan. What do you think? And also, I have to tell you, like, having the larger things that they're interacting with doesn't quite work for me. I mean, it just seems like a weird choice. Like, here's the thing. I mean, they're making a lot of choices, but none of them are really sticking the landing to me. None of them I'm like, that's so awesome. I'm kind of like, I see what you're going for, and I respect your risk-taking, but I think you didn't land on your feet. Okay, so what do you think? Write your thoughts down below. Thank you for watching with me. And of course, as always, you can check out some more videos right now.